accommodate you, so we were very happy to be able to host you last October. And if it's necessary again, we'll certainly try to work again. I have with me John Zahornicki, our chief technical guy at Lionel. He's based in California. And that other guy over there, Mike Reagan, director of consumer services. So I'm going to bring John up now and let him talk to you a little bit about what he's working on. Now, I would like to ask you this. How many of you have been in our Gold Hall presentations? Any of you? Oh, wow. Well, you know what? We've had over 100 people attend every single one of those presentations. So this will be a little bit repetitious for you guys, but we're going to repeat some of the things that we're doing in the Gold Hall there. So, John, we'll let you talk about whatever you want.
Very light. Hello, everybody. It's great to be here again. I want to talk about the projects I'm intimately involved with this year. First is our new transformer. We're very excited about this product. We're calling it the ZWL for Legacy. It has legacy compatibility, so you can take advantage of the higher speed steps present in our newer legacy command system. The other features that we're working on is built-in meters, and definitely building all of the technology and power into the transformer itself. So it's not a controller, but bricks, if you will, that used to be present on our ZWC now reside inside this unit. It's called Toroid, the transformer that's inside. It's very efficient. It runs about 98% efficiency. It keeps the temperature down, and we'll be able to package everything into one footprint. It is a little bit larger than our current ZWC. We feel that the space savings, when you look at the meters and the bricks being separated, is worth it, and we really are excited about it. Some of the highlights of the unit, we have increased the resolution of the handle so that you have a manual control, you have a better control of rear voltages. We also built in meters, and as you notice, there are only 4 meters, but we also have 4 output channels. And so what we're doing with that is the meters on each side are a voltmeter and an ammeter, and they normally reside in direct correspondence to the handle here, the main handles. And the auxiliary handles, as I like to call them, that are smaller that you can grab and move, they will take, and when you touch them, switch the meter over to that channel for you. And the brightness of the backlighting of the meter will increase to let you know that now the meter is measuring the auxiliary handle and not the main handle. And when you let it go, it will return to a dimmer state, which is your normal operating state. It's not really interfering with your layout, environmentals, and then you can operate the main handle. It's also obviously remote control, has a built-in radio. UL approved, will be the audit approval for the UL. Yes, don't forget the light. This is Neil's touch. And actually, I have to give credit to Neil very much. He was very instrumental in the deck up and done a great job for us. Very helpful. So that's our ZWL. We're excited. We expect that sometime this year.